Breaking news! TikTok has been banned in India. TikTok has just been banned in India. Now in the Play Store or in the App Store, you will not get TikTok, Putcock and all those apps you will not get. So that's the breaking news. Now I'm going to tell reasons why TikTok was needed to be banned. I'll tell you reasons and I'll give you justifications. I'll give you points why TikTok needed to be banned. Yes, in TikTok app, the algorithm sucks, absolutely sucks. If you make one video and if it gets viral, then you're not sure that the next videos will get reasonable amount of views. Like, suppose if you get 1 million views or 2 million views for one video on TikTok, you're not sure that even 50k views will come in the next video. Like that algorithm is there. That's why so much kachada patti and jhopda patti is there on TikTok. They make 10, 15, 20, 30, 40, 50 videos per day they will be making. Because of the algorithm. That's the main and crucial point why so much kachada patti is there on TikTok. And what's worst is, even if you talk about the same topic and same style also, The reach is not that much. So it applies additional pressure to the creators also. They have to apply more and more pressure to blow up a football. But in return they are getting a tennis ball. Horrific incidents is happening. We have seen so many news that 17-year-old while performing a stunt dies. Then we have seen another 18-year-old youth while performing a TikTok stunt falls down in the river and dies. Then we have seen another news that a couple while doing TikTok video dies. Then another we have seen that some 20-year-old youth while performing stunts near the train dies. All this for what? For 15 seconds TikTok videos. For 60 seconds TikTok videos. Means I really don't understand what is more important. TikTok videos is more important or life is more important? ऐसा लग रहा है कि जान का कीमत बिकानेर वाला का हलवा ही जैसा है, बिकानेर वाला जैसा काजू बर्फी जैसा है कि 200 रुपया दे दो और जान ले लो, ऐसा हो रहा है, चुतियापा हो रहा है। इतना चुतियापा करोगे तो बैन तो लगेगा ही ना, इतना चुतियापा करोगे। Honestly speaking, the censorship level in TikTok is -0 to the power infinity. -0. That's it. Worst it is. We can find all sort of videos. Naked videos, vulgar videos, nonsense videos like a boy choking animal, a boy slapping a girl, acid attack, all those videos you can find. But there is 0% of censorship in that videos. No censorship, nothing. It is open, khuleam ghum raha hai, wo sab videos, khuleam, khullam khulla ghum raha hai. Where is the censorship? Nothing is there. And we have seen so many videos that one dog was there, that guy is twisting the neck of the dog. Means it's a puppy, not even a dog, it's a puppy. Then kitten also, one guy was twisting the neck of the kittens and posting it on TikTok. For what? Just for मौज मस्ती. इतना गांड मस्ती करोगे और इतना मौज मस्ती करोगे तो बैन तो लगेगा ही ना, बैन तो लगेगा ही. इतनी गांड मस्ती, you should be ashamed of yourself TikTok for not even censoring the videos. In YouTube, if suppose anybody would have done that shit, okay, they would have put that sensitive content, watch it at your own risk. But in TikTok, nothing is given, nothing, absolutely nothing. In YouTube, it would have been removed also. YouTube, it would have been removed. That's called censorship. That is missing on TikTok. Absolutely pathetic management from TikTok. Seriously, this is a big issue. This is not a small issue. Attention span. This is a big issue. I will tell you one example. My example only I will say you. That while watching TikTok videos for two months, earlier I used to not watch TikTok videos much because football was there, cinema was there, all these things were there. But 2 months I was been watching TikTok I was watching. Okay, I was watching the TikTok videos and seriously, after watching TikTok videos, I cannot concentrate for 1.5 hours football match. I cannot concentrate. That 1.5 hours football match was like a die-hard ka khel for me. It was a piece of cake. It was. But after watching TikTok, I'm not even able to concentrate properly watching that football match. So seriously, this is a big issue. It's not a small issue that you can neglect. If you watch too much of TikTok videos for 15 seconds, for football match only you are not able to concentrate, then imagine for a cricket match, 8 hours cricket match. Or think about a T20 match also, 3 hours. You can't concentrate. That's why I am seeing now in theatres also, when I'm going to theatres, people are using their phones while watching the movies. I'm seeing all these things. So, this is the generation of TikTok, and this is how TikTok has spoiled the youths. It has reduced the attention span of the youths. It's a very important point. Obviously, there is no freedom of speech in TikTok. They say that it has a lot of freedom of speech and everything and all. But there is no freedom of speech. You criticize the Chinese government, your videos is going to get restricted. It is not going to get reach. The Chinese government is interfering into the business of TikTok. Talk about Taiwan, talk about Tibet, talk about Ladakh and all those things. The video is going to be restricted. So if it is going to get restricted and if the voices are getting reduced and suppressed, then what is the use of a platform? What is the use of a platform? Why do you call it an open platform? Call it a Chinese government dalali platform. Call it that. Call it a Chinese government prostitution app. Call it like that. Don't call it an open platform. Seriously, this app, okay, can access through your location. Even if you turn off the location, it can access through your location. By what? By SIM card. By your SIM card. So, the Chinese government can indirectly access your location, where you are located, through your SIM card. So, today, if Prime Minister and all are using TikTok, or President of America is using TikTok, the China government want to access them and want to locate them. So, by TikTok, they can access the location. So, there is no privacy in this app. There is absolutely no privacy. So, if there is no privacy, then imagine your nudes and dudes and everything will get leaked. Everything will get leaked in the open in the internet. That time you see what will happen. See the hangama, what will happen.